Today in the shop, we are going to be using Forscan to turn off the double honk feature upon exiting a vehicle with the key fob in your pocket. The double honk feature is intended as a reminder that the vehicle is running or in a ready to drive mode upon exiting the vehicle with the fob in your pocket, but there are a lot of valid reasons why people don't like this and would like it turned off. So today we're going to be using Forscan on a Windows-based laptop to turn this feature off on a Mustang Mach E. The procedure is going to be similar for most Ford vehicles with push button start. I'm going to go ahead and connect to this vehicle with Forscan, and it's going to take it just a second to talk to all the modules on this vehicle.
A few moments later.
I'm going to go ahead and click on the configuration and programming button on the left, and then I'm going to select body control module, module configuration, and we're going to click the little run icon at the bottom of the screen. And this is going to open up a screen with all our different configuration options for the body control module. I'm going to go ahead and scroll down this list until we get to double honk on exiting cabin. And I'm going to go ahead and select that, and actually we need to double click on it, and that's going to open our menu. We're going to change it from enabled to disabled, and then we're going to click the check mark. And I'm going to go ahead and click the right button at the bottom of the screen. We're going to go ahead and check the box and verify that we do want to make this change to the configuration of our module, and it's going to write the file to our body control module. We've received a blocks program successfully message, so I'm going to cycle the ignition off and on and click OK. We'll go ahead and click the stop button at the bottom of the screen to exit out of our module configuration. And then I'm going to go ahead and click the button at the top left of the screen to go back to our original vehicle connectivity screen. And I'm going to click the disconnect button at the bottom of the screen. And the only thing left to do is to try this and see if it worked. If you found this helpful or interesting, please click the like button down below. I got a lot more great stuff coming up, so please subscribe. And as always, have a great week.